They will tighten up on the coverage and wreak havoc on that pocket.
First deep shot for Arkansas State is complete. Down the field and into JMU territory. A big hookup with Seydou Traore. Second in the country among tight end receiving yards. They go to him here.
Well, this is the guy that Brian Haynes, the defensive coordinator, was concerned about. He is a